हेलो गाइस, अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट कॉल ऑफ ड्यूटी वार जोन मोबाइल, विल इट कम एंड एवरीथिंग अबाउट इट ऑन माय पर्सपेक्टिव और व्हाट आई थिंक अबाउट इट। ओके, सो देयर इज नो ऑफिशियल न्यूज़ अबाउट इट। आई विल टेल यू व्हाट आई एम थिंकिंग अबाउट दिस, सो मेक श्योर टू वॉच दिस वीडियो कंप्लीट एंड डोंट स्किप। एंड बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द वीडियो आई रिक्वेस्ट यू गाइस, प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन, सो यू विल नेवर मिस एनी न्यू वीडियो। सो नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट। But my legs heavy, I don't get it. How come I haven't hit it already? Still working, I'm still learning, I'm still searching, finally using something. Okay, so first of all, take a look on this post by Charlie Inter. So breaking new Activision job listing suggests Call of Duty Warzone is coming soon to mobile devices. First of all, I just want to tell you it is a verified account and there is a reason behind that it is a verified account. So it says that Call of Duty Warzone is coming to mobile. But I just want to say that I don't think so, that it will come as a separate game. Okay, because like Call of, if they bring separate game of Warzone and Call of Duty Mobile, so player will be split into two games. Okay, like battle royale player will go to Warzone and mobile player will go to, or multiplayer lovers will go to, you can say Call of Duty Mobile. Okay, so it will split their players. It means their downloads or their active users. So it means they have to work on both games, and both games will not get as much support as they want, because like if anybody want to play multiplayer more like me, then he's probably going to play Call of Duty Mobile. If anybody want to play battle royale, then he will almost delete the game, if delete Call of Duty Mobile if it he does not have enough space in his mobile, and he will download the Warzone. So the thing which they will do, they will just add Warzone in Call of Duty Mobile, like the Warzone battle royale or stuff from Warzone battle royale will become to COD Mobile battle royale, because you guys know that COD battle royale is just a trash. I don't know if somebody like it, but personally I just really don't like it. It's little bit cartoonish and it does not look original. So that's why they will like merging up with Warzone. They both are active Call of Duty games, but they will merge these two games so that we will experience best multiplayer and best battle royale in one game. It is not going to be a separate game. Okay, I just want to tell you that there is no official announcement of this by Call of Duty Mobile. Okay, so currently there are just ideas and we have to wait for official announcement of Warzone. And one more thing, I am thinking that they will announce on anniversary. So I think this will be the anniversary gift, or you can say anniversary surprise by Activision. They will just add Warzone battle royale in Call of Duty Mobile, and if they did this, then trust me, every other battle royale game will just be like shut down. Nobody will play any other game, because if you have ever played Call of Duty Warzone, then you might know how great it is. And if you don't play or you did not see, then here you can take a look on its gameplay. Before showing you guys the gameplay, I just want to ask you one question. Will any game compete, any company will compete their own two games? Like if they bring Call Warzone as a separate game, then it will be a competition between Call of Duty Mobile and Call of Duty Warzone. Okay, I know it will be a battle royale and multiplayer, but come on, why a company will do this if when they can just merge these two games for best experience? Okay, and again I repeat that we have to wait for official announcement of Activision, what they are going to do, and then we will see. And I personally think, and there is like, I think it's 90% chance that this is going to be the anniversary surprise. So let's see, we have to like wait 12 to 15 more days, I don't know, 13 more days, whenever you are watching this video, and then we will get the announcement about this. I am not 100% guaranteed that they will announce this, but I am thinking they will announce Warzone, about Warzone in anniversary. Now take a look on Warzone battle royale gameplay and I will explain you some more things. Okay, so if you are first time watching Warzone gameplay, then you will notice two things here. Check this out. Okay, this is recently, or this like animation is recently added to Call of Duty Mobile battle royale, and it is from Warzone. Okay, and one more thing which is also added in battle royale is Call of Duty Mobile battle royale recently, which is also from Warzone. Here you can see, let me close the map, you will see that the city or area's name are written in the sky like this, and it is also recently added to Call of Duty Mobile. So it also shows something that Call of Duty will merge with Warzone. Okay, they cannot bring same to same Warzone PC as Warzone mobile, because you know that PC has a lot better like requirements and it has better processor as compared to mobile device. So they cannot bring same as this, but it will be something like this, something, because if you play Call of Duty mobile PC games, and if you compare Call of Duty multiplayer in PC and console games, and also compare it with Call of Duty mobile multiplayer, so you will see that there is only graphic and some other difference, but they both are almost same. And if you play PC PUBG mobile, then if you play PUBG PC and if you play PUBG mobile, you will notice that there is nothing more changed except graphics. So they have to reduce the graphics, because you know that PC is heavy as if we compare it with mobiles. Okay, so we cannot run a PC game on mobile as same. So they will just bring Warzone Battle Royale, which a little bit like you can say graphic reduce and some other stuff reduce, but it will be same like Battle Royale. Everything like physics, you know that Call of Duty mobile Battle Royale physics is very worst, because if you like you can just move the bike up on the hill, up on a straight hill. So like these are some things which Call of Duty mobile Battle Royale need to change, and I already made a video on it like months ago. And if they bring Warzone Battle Royale to Call of Duty mobile, then trust me, like it will be the best thing they can give on anniversary. Okay, and also you can see we can also get the Gulag, like it's in Warzone, so we can, many people are asking about Gulag, so we can get it. So you guys tell me what's your thoughts about it. Okay, and personally I am 90 because there is no official news, but you can say 60% sure that the anniversary surprise will be this, because like Call of Duty is everything of Call of Duty mobile is just okay, like beast, except the Battle Royale. Like mostly people or mostly players who play mostly Battle Royale, okay, and who have already played PUBG mobile Battle Royale, then you can compare it, but you can see Call of Duty Battle Royale is not that good. So just want that Call of Duty mobile just add Warzone Battle Royale, and it will be like just paste, okay, just repeat this line like 3 to 4 times. But I personally want this job, because I just want to play Call of Duty mobile Battle Royale. Okay, and if you are my old subscriber, then you might know that I don't play Call of Duty mobile Battle Royale much. Last time I played like one month ago, and it was like only one match. So I did not play Call of Duty mobile Battle Royale because I don't like it. And I know some people just like it, but I don't think so many of the people are liking currently Battle Royale of Call of Duty mobile. So you guys can tell me what's your thought about it. And if you want Warzone Battle Royale in Call of Duty mobile, or you just want Warzone as a separate game. And one more thing, that if they add Warzone Battle Royale, then I think so the game size will increase. So let's see what they are going to do, and we have to just wait for official announcement about this. And one more thing, that some rumors say that Call of Duty mobile will change forever after 2021. I know they said it before, and like when they released Gunsmith, but they ask about multiplayer, and multiplayer is changed. You have to accept this. After Gunsmith, multiplayer has changed a lot, and same will apply for Battle Royale. If they bring Warzone, then it will be changed forever. So you guys can tell me what your thoughts about it, or if they should add or should not add Warzone Battle Royale. And this is for today's video. I make it because many of you was asking about Warzone Mobile 2021, Call of Duty 20 about it, so I just make a video on it. And we have to, again I just want to say that you guys just think about it, but currently we cannot 100% confirm what is going to happen, because we have to wait for official announcement. So let's see when they will give official announcement. So thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.